22 Marines were killed in the assault. There's not enough resources to care for all of our wounded.
Chang Control waters may be behind us, Doctor, but this ain't over. We need everyone alive and combat ready.
And Tombstone, sir? They're not among the dead.
Ah, fuck. All right, okay. What else?
I mean, if they are captured, what are the chances they're gonna come back?
Well, shit. I mean, if it's Chang who's got them, I don't think we'll ever see him again.
Your mission in Shanghai, Sergeant Wrecker. What was it?
Capillary's grazed. Sergeant! Leave alone, you sick bastard!
What'd you make me, Sergeant?
Wrecker! Wrecker, stay with me! Stay with me, Wrecker! I'm gonna cut your fucking arms off, and I'm gonna find that bitch by hand, and I'm gonna beat the shit out of her with him! Her and her fucking husband!
Her husband? What husband? Is your mind sleeping?
You think I'm stupid, huh? The guy with the bandages. I know.
So, he still lives. Your ship is a USS Valkyrie, is it not?
What the fuck are you talking about?
You have no idea who you brought out of Shanghai, do you? How? My time is short here!
You really went.
Let go!
Wrecker, they say this is your name. You know something about Chen-Chi? I hear them talking about you, about Chen-Chi. They say you know something. Hey, Sergeant, wake up. You're an American, remember? You think your country will come for you? No. You will rot here. Take it from me. You have no reason to trust me, but there is a limit to what one man can do alone.
Come on, Sergeant.
Chain is only strong as its weakest link. I see you strong and have necessary skills to get us out of this shit place. So I trust you. Do you understand? Unless this stink down here is what you like to breathe the last few hours of your life.
When you have survived a nuclear explosion like I have, or you're fighting for freedom, like you say you are, you're not going away or die in prison.
What's behind this wall, huh? More prison or freedom? Come on, aren't you curious?
Follow me.
Ah, shit!
Watch where you're putting your hands. Climb. Come on. To the side. You need a jump. Come on, Marine. Get up on the pipes. Jump.
Yeah.
stick together, we survive. Now be careful. If you take a bullet, they can do nothing. And that Marine is no good.
Sergeant,
feels good to have purpose again, to do what I do best.
Your presence is a gift to me. It has caused quite a stir.
Look, the tower in the center has an override to all manual locks. We can open up the whole damn place from there. Now be careful. Take out the guard, quietly.
With Pack! No fucking way I'm leaving!
Come with me! Come!
Pack! Where'd you take him?
What are you talking about? Levade is ahead. It's the only way out.
We're not leaving without Pack!
Listen, I'm not... Shit! Take them all out! Leave it there! Watch out! Firing!
You have it!
Why are you helping us?
I'm not. You're helping me.
Long time since I went down the shaft. Who's this guy? Your partner. Is he okay?
Where are we? Singapore, right?
Don't say it, sir. Your friend is joking.
I'm Irish. You're Rutger. Pack. Pack? Huh? Shit, that's right.
You don't know what's up there. You have no clue, huh?
That's possible.
I don't understand. We'll find out soon. Let them go first. Hit the bullets.
Gotta follow this guy.
Okay!
Okay!
Where the fuck are we? Hey, get us up ahead!
Come on!
Get us open! Move fast!
Come on, Rutger. Let's get out of this shit. Russian dude seems to know his shit.
Talk one way out of here!
Whatever you say, Ivan.
Roger!
Thank you.
I have it!
Here. Where is it? Okay, good. This is good.
This fucking better be good.
This day has been all over my mind for a very, very long time.
What is he saying?
Helicopters! I need time to work the gate.
Rekko, listen! Hilo! They'll be here soon. Get ready! Grab claymores, explosives, anything we can use! Affirmative! Grab shooting! Helos above! Incoming! From the roof! Come on, Wrecker. This is some fucked up shit!
Call them off!
That was tough. You okay, Rek?
Come on!
Okay, Roofy, get that gate open!
Yes, I know this!
Yeah, that's it! It's opening! Hey! It's fucking stuck!
Sorry, I couldn't do
it. Fucking scum-sucking bitch!
You wanna
kill this китайская женщина right after she saved us?
Calm down.
Go fuck yourself! You gave us up!
Let me explain.
Fuck that! You got no loyalty! You're working with Che!
No! I have no loyalty to Che. He wanted Jinjie dead, and it was my mission to protect him.
Yeah, look where it got him. He's a fucking dead man!
No, he's
well,
not.
Well, shoot your children! Unless you all want to die here. We go now. Grab your guns. Fight later! Come on!
I don't believe this motherfucking shit.
Time to get out of here! Sergeant! Help me with the gate!
Wrecker, got this for you.
You kept the tactical binos? Jesus Christ! It's freezing! Where the fuck are we?
Keep up! Run!
No! Cover to cover! Everyone!
Take them down!
Patrol up by the tower. The snow is good cover.
Thank you.
cable car!
Got a better idea, Irish?
You said earlier Jinjin is not dead.
Chain tried to kill him but failed. Now he's on board the USS Valkyrie.
Your husband, quote unquote.
Yes, just their CIA cover. Chain finds out where he's located. China's future is in jeopardy.
Fuck China's future. Everybody aboard our ship is in jeopardy.
Nothing we can do about that, my friend.
Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck is this dude? Part of the fucking plan!
Chopper! Incoming! Guys, okay?
I'll live. The Russian dude's dead. At least he died free.
Get up. Get up. Come on. We have a long way to go.
Systems checked.
All right, shortwave is up. I also got ESM running and some basic receivers, sir.
When we close in on Suez, try to reach Ismaili with directed antennas. Until then, stay dark.
All right, Captain.
Any blip from Tombstone?
Nothing. Not even the faintest trace of their beacon, sir.
Die out here.
We stick together, we won't die.